Coach, a great start for your team tonight. How proud of you were their execution in the first half?
Well, I mean, I thought we came out of the gate fast. We just made some mistakes there. I mean, we didn't catch a couple breaks that I thought we caught. And you know, when you're playing in a game like this, you got to make your own breaks, and we didn't do enough of that tonight.
Always a hotly contested game. This is a rivalry. And you know, your team, they fought all the way till the end tonight. I mean, all the way to the final whistle, and that's got to make you proud as well.
Yeah, I mean, I think our guys, they did. They fought hard, and we had good life, good energy, and we just made too many young player mistakes today to win a game. And, you know, as those young guys get more and more experience, we'll get better at that stuff.